Today's match is going to be one of tough games of this IPL season, and Chennai Super Kings need to play very well, as says head coach Stephen Fleming. Appreciating Royal Challengers Bangalore bowler Umesh Yadav during a press conference in Bangalore, Fleming said,
"A tough game and one of the tough games during the season. So we know we're going to have to play very well if we're going to put any pressure on their top order. And they've also got some good bowlers. Umesh Yadav has been excellent with the new ball. Chahal. So there's a lot of good contests throughout the game to look forward to. But as an occasion, it is one that our players really enjoy."
Flying high on confidence, Chennai Super Kings will be eyeing to keep their winning momentum flowing when they face Royal Challengers Bangalore in an Indian Premier League tie at the M. Chinnaswamy Stadium here in Bangalore today. IANS report.